A spot on the 2018 U.S. Ryder Cup team was all but assured for Patrick Reed once he slid on his green jacket back in April. Before his major breakthrough, Reed was perhaps best known as Captain America after his electric performances for the red, white, and blue. In fact, no American golfer has earned more than the 7 points he posted across the last two Ryder Cups. It's not just the cold stats that reveal Reed's worth. Expect him to be one of America's emotional leaders when the team sets down in Paris. The man that dared to stare down superstar Rory McIlroy on Ryder Cup Sunday in 2016 will be counted on once again during the crucial moments in France.